coming. Stuart, you're up first. My name's Brian Green. I'm one of the guitar teachers for Great Notes. I also teach a musical theater class at Great Notes on Tuesday nights. I'm not sure. It'll probably be Tuesday nights again in the fall. I have mostly 8 to 12-year-olds in that class. So if you'd be interested in that. But today I'm here in my capacity as a guitar teacher over at Our Lady of Mercy. And my first student, I have two students appearing in the recital today. First one is Stuart Nadine. And we're gonna start and you're not using the music?
Okay.
We're gonna do a couple little duets here. He's really interested in playing chords today. So this will be an example of his chord playing. Finn Platty, and Finn likes the Beatles, and he also likes playing chords. He wants to show off his chord playing, so we're gonna play Get Back. Thank you.
Just a second, Mr. Chalkley.
So, like Brian, I teach at Our Lady of Mercy and at Grace Notes. I'm John Finney. It's good to get to see more family, and particularly Our Lady of Mercy parents. Just the nature of that, I don't get to see you all as much. One little change to the program. I've put somebody that's requested a change here to the family schedule. So wait a minute here. I put Parsa. Where did we put you? After Catherine. So before you come up, Carter, Parsa will come up. There'll be somebody between you. Okay, that's kind of between you and Catherine. And we practiced a little bit of concert etiquette, which is got a little different approach than Brian. So it's just called good manners. So I'll fiddle around and make sure the stools and everything are correct. And then I'll ask the kid to come up, give them a good round of applause so they can bow to applause. It's sort of pointless bowing to nothing at all. So give them a good round of applause and then wait till their last piece. Wait till the last piece, give them another round of applause, and they can clap again. So, all right. Well, give a good round of applause for Catherine.
Thank you.
go next.
Thank you.
wait. Yeah. changed the organization. thank you for working with us, letting us work with you on your children's musical experiences. Thanks for working with them as they, you got text messages from me and random things. But you know, we make music because we're human beings. Every single one of us have musical gifts. Every single one of us can have pleasure making music ourselves, and every one of us can give pleasure to other people through our music making. Big thank you to Highland Presbyterian. This is a really beautiful space. I've never been here. It's really perfect for this. And that's it, except let's have a group photo here at the very end, okay?